Hey everyone, Molly here, and we are on day 10 of insanity. We are 1/6 of the way done. I guess if you consider starting to be the hardest part is over, and I guess it's all downhill from here. So we're ready to do another round of our cardio recovery, which if I remember correctly was not much of a recovery at all. It was still pretty hard. So anyways, we're about to do this workout. It's 9 o'clock now. We started our workout last night at 9 o'clock, so it's been not too long since our last workout in this one, just a little bit of sleeping. So I'll see you guys when we're done. Hey everyone, so we just did workout number 10, which was cardio recovery, and that one had a lot of stretching, and there's two things that I want to say about the different stretches that he had us do. The first one, we do a lot of those wide forward folds, and one thing you want to keep in mind when you're doing those is to really keep the weight into your toes, because that'll set the femur bones back here, and you'll get a really nice, even, deep stretch throughout both hamstrings. And that'll also release your hamstrings a little bit more. And the other thing I want to say about the, he calls it standing balancing pose. If you are familiar with yoga, it's also Warrior 3. The thing that I want to say about that is it's really important to keep a tight core, otherwise all of the strain in that posture is going to go straight to your lower back. And you're more at risk for hurting yourself, and it's just not going to feel as good. So it's really important, as always, to keep a tight core, but especially in that one. So that's about all I have to say for that one. I'm glad it was actually a nice, kind of easy recovery. My workouts are always a little bit stickier in the morning because my body's not as warmed up. So that was a really nice way to start the day. And let me know if you're following along or what kind of workouts you like to do or what kind of stretches you end your workouts with. If you've done insanity before, and leave me comments, let me know what's going on, and we'll see you tomorrow for number 11.